is a crime of passion. The victim, an unidentified man, is found in bed wearing only a diaper, holding a bow and arrow in one hand, and clutching a letter in the other. The letter simply